Right on. Please don't, like, make me fight another boss back to back. I don't plan on fighting that guy. Are you serious? Haha, joke's on you. I have one of these. I'm gonna hurt myself. Thanks. So did he invade and it's like, oh, you're in a boss fight, so you left? Don't you dare. There better not be another Black Phantom up here. Of course there is. I'm dead. This is my tactic. The tactic that shall work. Hey, thanks for the fresh and aged spice. I hate you. I really wanted to leave, but it won't allow me to. Big sad. Bro, come on. Easy person awaits. Fuck, you know it's not. Old monk. What? Dumb mistake. I knew it. As soon as I healed, I'm like, that was stupid. I was hoping my heal would activate. I should have just kept letting me slow heal. You fucking bitch. Honestly, it is kind of easy. The hardest part is definitely just like going like, if you don't let him attack you, like, don't let him attack you. Deal with the Black Phantoms. Like, old monk is really not that bad. Fuck. I don't have time to deal with an invader. Later. What? Oh, he has a different weapon. I hit him? It did nothing. Oh, he's the invader. What build is that? That's some that's some little horse shit. Like, look how far this, like, sword reaches. Anybody else notice he has like no health or he's losing health? Gaining it or losing it, or a little bit of both. I just gotta bullshit it. Like one more attack and he should be dead. Yeah, okay. Cool. What's up, old monk? Golden demon soul? Okay, I'm done with this world, I guess. Yeah, I wasn't really supposed to fight this guy right away, but like, okay. I mean, this world is more or less done, I think. As far as I know, it's done. Oh, that's not good. Thief ring.
Thou seekest the... Then touch soul of the mind, key to life's
what,
ether.
43? Yeah, soul one or three levels.
Drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world.
Should probably put some in vitality.
So the world might be mended. I shall await thy return, slayer of demons. I am here.
Consumed to gain a number of certain demons, transmuting magic, miracles, or weapons.
Thou then touch soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Okay, so clearly soul still only one, so that was kind of a waste.
Drawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I need like 1,000 and like 25 more.
Art thou may thy...
I might look up what... Hey man, so how are you?
But perhaps our age will see the rise...
You okay? Sure. Is anybody else here? You're still here. These guys are gone. I'm lost. This guy's gone. I feel like that one guy was a bad idea to hear. Feeling. I need to put health items in my inventory.
Why?
Bro, you killed everybody. Like, I can't even learn magic now. Well, I guess I'd learned the one magic thing I needed, but still, that's super annoying. Super annoying. And, like, none of them can probably come back, which is the worst part. Like, they're all dead. What is this ring? It better not be like a really good. Aw, that's kind of a pretty good ring.
Have you received assistance from the Candle Maiden? She is a prisoner of the Nexus. It is her duty, and that is why she is.
Okay. Kind of sad to see all these guys, like, dead. Speaking of, hold up. Probably put a bunch of this in storage and then grab all my healing items so I can be gone with it. Is there a way to bring back souls? Like the people he has killed? I have a feeling no. I'm not gonna attempt that. I spent way too long on it yesterday. Not yesterday, yeah, last time. Whatever, at least I learned magic when I could.
Problem.